Studio 710 is Vancouver's leading multimedia creative studio. A cultural hub located in downtown Vancouver, the network broadcasting studio is fully equipped for photo, audio, and video production. Our facility includes a 1,000 square foot patio, state-of-the-art studio, a green room, workroom, meeting room, and product showcase. Our mission is to empower creators, build brands, and foster creative and business communities. Our team of technicians, producers, and content creators bring over 30 years of multimedia production experience, with production experience including music festivals, conferences, web series to virtual events. Our team is well equipped to handle all kinds of productions. We'll be right back.
your town, you'll be funkin' around. When we in your town, yeah, we funkin' around. When we in your town, you'll be funkin' around. When we in your town, yeah, we funkin' around.
Funkin' around, 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 funkin' around it up while your feet are stumping and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. Pump it up.
Locked away from reality. look inside my own mind. Could not hear or see anything. So confused that I had nothing to lose. Not realizing what I'm missing. I never knew what was out there.
Tuesdays, you guys, the bomb, my man.
let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your agreement if it's landing at number one. It's your agreement if it's landing at number one. If you got a big, let me search it. To find out how hard I gotta work it. It's your agreement if it's landing at number one. It's your agreement if it's landing at number one. Let me work, 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 let me work.
Thank you. No, sir. Cash, cash, cash is cash society.
The Vancouver Creative Community Mural was the first big renovation project here at Studio 710.
As the Vancouver art community, we were tasked with bringing artists together to express the Vancouver creative culture. This included the mountain skyline, the city skyline, music festivals, and other cultural references.
My name's Ian Cart, and I'm co-founder of Vancouver Art Community. Today we're doing a collaborative mural with a bunch of artists here. I'm one of the artists. I'm also painting in the middle here. I'm doing basically the Vancouver skyline with Science World, all these different landmarks. A lot of great stuff happening here, a lot of great people, great energy.
Hey, my name is Kash Tariqi and I'm the creative director of King & Rain. Today we are doing a collaborative mural at 710 Studio and I'm doing the middle piece, which is a geometric graphic design.
Hi, my name is Chris Perez. I work as an independent artist. We're here at Studio 710 today, and I'm working on the smoky section of the mural.
Hey, I'm Boris Chow from Chow Down, and I'm at Studio 710 to do a mural, and I'm doing a festival scene.
Hi there, my name is Irene, and I'm an independent artist in Vancouver. Today I'm working on the 710 Studio mural, and my section is the fireworks section.
Okay, so my piece is of the camera, and the camera is basically capturing the Vancouver culture. I also have a Mandela effect going around the camera, which reflects like the peaceful, the calmness, like the vibe basically Vancouver brings.
So our piece represents the city landscape and the human kind of going up and and creating a new mural, a 3D mural, without using a paintbrush, just using his mind.
All of our art is inspired by the works of Moebius, which has been a huge inspiration.
So my piece is in the middle, on the top. It's the mountain range with the two cranes. The mountainscape is also something I work on a lot, and I like to use quite expressive lines and movement in my mountain. I was here on my own painting on Sunday, so it was, I had all the space to use, which is good.
So I'm painting the lower half of the wall, and I wanted to do mine based on Shambhala Music Festival. It's the epitome of BC culture. Like, if you're in British Columbia, you should really experience Shambhala Music Festival, because it's just one of those things that it's such a unique place and it's one of a kind, and people travel literally all over the world to come to this festival because it's just world renowned and it's incomparable by any means.